Hi. The team has been working very hard on our winter release, so I'm very proud to show you this preview of our top feature: sending out emails and designing emails. Our view here is that you start from a Word document, as we always do, and you design your email in your Word document. It's exactly the same configuration as you would normally do for PDFs or creating Word documents. So let's go through it. You'll see here, this is a Word document, as you see. You have the overview of your mail as you want it. You have some replacements, single config types as we call them. You have a numbered list here. And we are selling cars. So for every car in our opportunity, we will actually have an item in this list. And then we have some details, some other details. So for every car in our opportunity, we want to see these details. Of course, we want to see the name of the car, some one-liners, some information, but also the extra features, the options we have bought on our car. So for every option, we want to repeat this row. Total price is here, but to top it off, we want to see a picture of our car. We want to see what we are selling in the email. So this is a placeholder for this picture. So let's take a look at the configuration. It's exactly the same as you would normally do for a Word document or a PDF. This title, it will be the subject of the email. So you can have your config types, merge fields already in here as well. And you will see in the configuration, this is all very familiar if you know PDF Butler. Exactly the same as a PDF document. So you have your data sources here, all your config types that map to your placeholders, merge fields in your Word document, everything as you know it. Exactly the same. Now let's take a look at our opportunity. This is where we start from. We have an opportunity. The opportunity has, of course, an amount, an opportunity owner, an account linked to it, and a set of products. These are important. Let's go through them. You'll see that we have one car in here. It's called a Renault Clio, and we have three options. The car, it of course has the information, but more importantly, it has the icon. The picture of the car linked to it. This is the picture we want to use later on in our email. This is what we want to see. Okay, so let's just do it. I click the email button. And there you have it. The mail has been sent out. So let's take a look. Yes, it's already here. So let's take a look at the email. And you'll see exactly the same as the Word document, but now all the information is filled. We have our numbered list here. We have our overview of our model. We have our options, the full price formatted in the currency of euro, as I'm in Europe, in Belgium, and we have the picture of the car. We even have our section here below with the links that are there in the Word document. Thank you for watching. I hope you like this feature. Give it a like on YouTube and on LinkedIn if you want it to be released as quickly as possible. Thanks.